Bernardo Reyes. We are here at Chapman Ford on the Roosevelt Boulevard in Philadelphia. And today I want to talk about this, the 2020 Escape. As you can see, it has a completely redesigned bumper, fascia, all the whole front stretched out. It's a completely redesigned model. Underneath the hood, you have a 2.0 engine making 31 miles per gallon on the highway and 23 on the city. There's also a 1.5 engine, it's a 3-cylinder turbocharged, making 31 on the highway and 26 on the city. So you get more miles per gallon in the city with the 1.5 EcoBoost. Coming up to the side, you're gonna notice new rims for this new model. Side body stop, 18-inch wheels. On the mirror, you're gonna notice blind spot monitoring system. Comes standard on all the models. The different models are DS, DSC, DSEL, and the titanium. On the SEL and up, you're gonna have the Ford Copilot 360 that includes lane keeping system and adaptive cruise control. The other models, DS and DSC, only come with the lane keeping system and the blind spot monitoring system. Has a keypad here on the side, a nice touch. Tapless fuel system, standard on all Ford vehicles. On the rear, you're gonna notice backup camera, and in this particular vehicle, you're gonna see sensors as well. These are real exhaust tips, dual exhaust tips, and a tow hinge, power lift gate. As you can see, there's plenty of storage here in the back. With the seats fold up, it has 37 cubic feet of cargo space. And with the seats folded down, it has 65 cubic feet of cargo space. Power lift. Inside the vehicle, you're gonna notice this one comes with a different moonroof than the previous generation. The moonroof in this one has a 34-inch window on the front and a 12 on the rear. The 12 on the rear is fixed, now the 38-inch window slides back. So, if you like this vehicle, come see me, Bernardo, here at Chapman Ford on the Boulevard. We'll give you the best deal you're gonna get.